I love avocados. This is how I open them up. Basically, I just run my knife around the edge and then remove the seed. Once you do, use a towel to take it off of the knife so that you're safe with your hands. Run the knife in slices right inside of the shell. And then you can run your spoon right around the edge. Once you have it removed, it's ready to serve.